Developing tonight, a deadly crash in Solano County. CHP says a car somehow overturned along Interstate 505 north of Allendale. The driver did not survive. CHP is trying to determine what caused the crash. The road has since reopened.